Bayer Leverkusen look to have the psychological edge on Rapid Vienna ahead of their Europa League encounter in Germany. The Bundesliga outfit won the return match 4-0, but defender Manuel Friedrich is not expecting it to be as straightforward this time.
It's not like we have to batter them or it will be a disgrace. That's nonsense. We have the necessary respect for the opposition. It will be a difficult game that we'll have to focus on. We have to be prepared to perform and win. That will be anything but easy.
Injuries are making planning difficult for Hippia. But victory, allied with the Rosenborg defeat, would put Leverkusen in the knockout stage.